Four-man front for ULM as Sanders fakes, now fires, looking for the end zone. It's caught, and a touchdown for Jackson State. The Tigers take the lead. Josh Lanier comes up with a touchdown, his second of the season. And Jackson State goes ahead 6-3 with 6 minutes to go in the first half.
Shot on third down, and they pulled it off. Great throw and catch here. That's your 50-50 balls that you want to come down with and try to make plays with those balls thrown.